So today we're pulling another prank on the Apple Store by setting all of their alarms to go off in the middle of the night and then get the workers' reactions the very next morning. So after lots of distracting and sneakiness, we did what we do best and managed to get every single phone's alarm set for 12 a.m. Once the store closes, we're coming back at midnight to see all the phones start going crazy. Then we'll come back again when they open to get the workers' reactions. Stay tuned.